Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing Siralim Ultimate. This was developed and published by Thylacine Studios and releases on the 12th of March. So I'm going to jump straight in. There is over 1300 monsters to collect in this game, and there is a huge amount of classes you can pick, each with its different traits and play styles. I'm going to go with the Hell Knight to start. I'm going to jump in and see how it plays. So you can use a mixture of keyboard and gamepad. There is a huge amount of things you can do in this game, as well as collecting things. You can modify your character, rename your creatures, change the appearance. Big shout out to everyone that has shape the game. Pretty short work from there. So now we can summon a unicorn as well. So you're keeping you on your toes, huh? Ow, it looks like Smithy. Thank you. nice tutorial as well. It's really explaining everything in depth, and you know, it makes it not too convoluted, which, you know, in a game like this is always a bonus. There we go, get some battles going. That we can actually summon and Ebony Ant as well. Just please the gods you can for a donation. It's a mixture of traps and resources around as well. Thank you. overall, so far, the combat's simple yet effective. You can pretty much destroy anything that gets in the way. First 2-on-2, so we can attack either or. I expect it gives it a good amount of information on the enemies. We could chew there. See how they fan out of this four of us. Some weird looking mushroom thing. Bit of a random slowdown there, I don't know what that was all about.
leave it on till tomorrow. Then.
The same ring from Matt and Blades, that tune. Of resources, you can even summon a creature now. I think we'll be a bit better equipped to go in here this time. Now that we've got a significant amount of knowledge on the satyrs, we can view their health. Just a nice little touch. You see, each round there is fairly big. I mean,
Moving on to our spoiler man.
Everything on this floor. He looks rather menacing, so let's try and reach boss. So he does damage on health difference, so he's probably best to rough up first. So we've got everything from this floor. We go back and but there's plenty of creatures we can summon now. It's crazy to think that, you know, there's nearly 1300 creatures and we found 6 or 7 so far. There's a ton of stuff to do in this game. Give ourselves a manticore. Alarm brimstone, but we
skills minimum.
Powering through these fights now. Turbo mode, but combat seems pretty quick as it is, in all honesty. Yeah, you're getting through battles within 1 to 2 minutes tops. Ah, so we get 10 of those emblems, we can purchase another creature. that looks like something we're gonna need. Let's attack some monsters. Game like this, it really pays to take your time and explore each floor. The only negative thing so far, I do find that there is just these random patches of slowdown, which seem, you know, really odd considering, you know, how powerful my PC is, and you know, the demand of this game doesn't seem to be a lot, but they do seem a little few and far between, so. I feel I may have spoken too soon there. Oh, it's having a mind of its own now. That's quite amusing. On that note, I'm gonna have to call this review then, if it's being this temperamental. Overall, it's been a really fun game. It's just unfortunate at the end of the review, as you can see for the last couple of minutes, this has been very, very temperamental. So, you know, it's still an early release and doesn't release for a couple of days. Hopefully they patch it and make it a little bit more stable. Anyway guys, I hope you did like this review. Please like and subscribe for future videos.